Recently, I did a video showing this mini tuba, and a lot of people said, that's just a euphonium. No, it isn't. This is a euphonium, and as you'll see, it is far bigger. But if you took all of the tubing and laid it out in a big long line, this has a meter more tubing in its main branch without using any of the valves than what the euphonium does. The result of that is that this plays lower. If we play an arpeggio using the same relative pitches, you'll hear what I mean.
Ha 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 ha.